this game was going to be tough coming back, having 2 weeks off for the Christmas break, which is always good to get a rest in the middle of the season. But we knew we might be a little bit rusty, and playing against Mississippi College, they're a good team. They're a scrappy team that really switches up their defense a lot. You know, we saw some man-to-man. We saw 1-3-1, we saw 2-3, we saw full court traps, half court traps. And we kind of knew that going in, and one of the things we focused on was really taking care of the basketball and eliminating some of our turnovers and trying to keep them off the boards. We gave up way too many offensive boards in the first half, gave up, I think, 10 or 12 second chance points in the first half, and that's something that we challenged them with in the second half. And we challenged them to give up less than 5 offensive rebounds that second half, and they only gave up 3, which is which it made a difference in the ball game.
After the game, we were pretty hyped. You know, new year, started off with a W, so that's exciting. So just kind of seeing where the rest of the season takes us. Just playing throughout the game, there was had a bunch of lulls and a bunch of adversity to get through, but we got through it, and it was a lot of fun to play.
With this offense, you know, this offense is not designed for a superstar. We don't run plays for a particular player. We just run through it. It's a very team-oriented offense. You never know who's going to be the one that has the open look throughout the game. It's just running through it, staying with it, trusting it. Tonight it was Josie was big for us, getting the open looks and knocking down those shots. But we had 4 players in double figures, you know, and that's a true testament of sharing the basketball, an unselfish team. I believe we had 20 assists on 24 makes, and that's when you know you're really starting to click offensively and starting to see the right things.
It was a great win tonight. Just like our defense intensity, we've been really working on keeping it up like throughout an entire game. Like we've gone where our defensive intensity has kind of gone down a little bit, but I think we kept it really high today, and I think that's kind of what helped us like really push through when they started getting back into it in there in the second half. I think we all feel better. We're all rested. We all just came back with like a new focus, I think, as like we knew like going with that big win at Lee kind of like showed that we can do this as a team, and that I think we just came back to that focus after break, and it just kept going forward after that.
I told the girls, you know, enjoy this. Enjoy this today. We'll start back tomorrow at 1 o'clock watching film on Delta State. We take it one game at a time. We don't look ahead. We haven't looked at Delta State yet. We haven't talked about them. We take it literally one game to the next. So we're going to enjoy this tonight. Get started working on film and getting ready to guard Delta State. They're a good basketball team. You know, they've had a lot of success in the past. But one thing that we've challenged them with is don't let anybody come in here and outwork you on your court, no matter if they're the top team in the league or the bottom team in the league. Nobody should ever come in here, outwork us on our court. We should never have an off day on defense. You know, sometimes the basketball doesn't go in the hoop. Sometimes it doesn't. Kind of not working offensively, but we should never have an off day on defense, and that's something that we've kind of challenged them with going into the second half of the season.